फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू गार्डन ऑफ ब्यूटीफुल लाइफ। सो वी आर बैक विथ वन मोर वीडियो एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द टिप्स वी शुड फॉलो आफ्टर वी ब्रिंग प्लांट्स फ्रॉम नर्सरी। सो वी ऑल हैव दिस प्रॉब्लम दैट व्हेनेवर वी ब्रिंग प्लांट्स फ्रॉम नर्सरी दे सडनली विल्ट और आफ्टर रिपॉटिंग दे सडनली विल्ट एंड डाई। सो आई फॉलो फ्यू टिप्स आफ्टर ब्रिंगिंग प्लांट्स फ्रॉम नर्सरी एंड दैट हैज रियली हेल्प मी to not wilt my plants and they remain healthy and intact. In this video, I would be sharing those tips with you so that you can also follow them while you repot your plants. Your plants will not wilt and die. So let's start. So the first thing we should do after bringing plants from nursery is to keep them aside for 3-4 days. Yes, you heard me right. So after I bring plants from nursery, I keep them aside for 3-4 days. So these four plants I just brought like 3-4 days back, I have already kept them aside. Make sure whenever you bring plants from nursery, whether they are in the plastic bags or in pots, you keep them in sunlight if they need it, or keep it in shade if they need shade, and water them according to their needs for 3-4 days and then only repot. So the basic mistake what we do is immediately repotting it after bringing it from nursery. So plants also go through transfer shock, and that transfer shock makes the plants wilt. So make sure you keep your plant 3-4 days aside and then only repot your plants. The second thing which you should do after bringing plants from nursery on the same day is spraying any insecticide or fungicide to your plants. Yes, you never know what kind of insects or fungus your plants have, and it will be very good if we spray any fungicide. So I am using this Biofarm fungicide cum pesticide cum insecticide, and it is very useful. I have taken 3 drops of this in 1/2 liter of water. You can even use neem oil if you don't have any insecticide. So I will be just spraying this like over the plants with the help of the sprinkler or the spray bottle. You can just take few drops of neem oil, 4 to 5 drops of neem oil in 1/2 liter of water if you don't have any insecticide. But do make sure that you spray that, otherwise sometimes the plants which we bring from nursery, they already have some fungus or insects, and that actually spreads in our other plants too. So it is really important that we spray insecticide or fungicide on the same day when we bring plants. So let's move on to the next tip, which is not fertilizing after immediately bringing it from nursery. Yes. So whenever you bring plants from nursery, you at least have to wait for 10 to 15 days to fertilize it. You never know if it is already fertilized or what kind of situation the plant is and how it will react to your fertilizer. Sometimes the plant doesn't react to fertilizers well because it is already fertilized. So just wait for 10 to 15 days for fertilizing. So the last tip is related to the repotting of the plant. You could see that I have already taken out my rosemary plant from the plastic bag, and I have only taken the downside of the soil, not the whole soil, and I'm not disturbing the root balls. Yes. So the most important thing is do not disturb the soil around the root balls whenever you bring plants while repotting. I will be just keeping this as it is in my new pot while repotting. So I've taken this old pot and I have covered the drainage hole with the earthen lamp. You could see you can use anything else to cover your drainage holes, and I will be just filling this pot with my potting mix, and I will be keeping the rosemary plant as it is over the soil. So I am just filling it now with the potting mix and will just keep the plant over it. So a lot of people I have seen that they take out the whole mud from the roots also. You could do that, but if you do this, there will be high chances of survival of your plant. Do only do that trick if you have become pro in that. But if you will follow this tip, then definitely your plant will survive. So you could see that I have repotted my rosemary plant and I have just filled it with the soil and I did not just disturb the root balls. So do not disturb the root balls while repotting. So these were my tips and tricks which I follow after bringing plants from nursery. If you follow it, definitely you will not have wilting problems and your plants will survive.